You're taking the left one, right? Left one, left one. Other one's too freaking low. Okay, watch the rocks. Okay, we need to get out here somewhere. Okay, right here is about as good a place as way, right? A little bit further.
Okay, just a small update. Video blogging. It's quite cool, but obviously it's not a video of me because I'm not very pretty, especially right now. Okay, so our current coordinates, 29 degrees, 48 minutes. 4.2 seconds south, 28 degrees, 48 minutes, 1.5 seconds east. That was suspiciously close together, but apparently that's what my phone decides to tell me. It's correct. We got here at about, probably about 1:30. The river that you can see currently is the Matabeng River. It's a tributary of the Senqu, or Senqu. Going off that way is the Senqu River, and it goes out and right around that little mountain thing. As it stands, the road, so you can see there's a bridge over there. Where it's going to go over the bridge, then I have no idea. I think it goes that way, or it goes that way. It could go anywhere right now, but I'm going to assume it goes to the left, and from there I'm going to Mark's Lodge, which apparently is very far away, and I have to climb 2 mountain passes. So if you can see those mountains in the distance, the very, very big ones, I have to apparently climb over those. So yeah, let's just take a walk around camp. You can see it's where we are currently. Woo! This is all of the guys' stuff. And yeah, it's quite a mess, but it's okay. This is Dev. Here. Currently video blogging. You never know. You're a hero, man. And Yuri has currently resorted to the screwdriver treatment.
It's working beautifully.
To repair the bottom of the boat. As you can see, there have been many patching so far. There you go. See, you've been patching. The boat's taken quite a beating, but hopefully the river gets a little deeper and they can start paddling and making up some ground.
No, not hit massive rocks everywhere.
Yeah. So, yeah. This is camp. I'm gonna watch where I'm going. But yeah, so the Matabeng River, Senqu River's down there, coming towards us from that big mountain in the background. Yeah, and so far going really well. Hopefully the guys will be able to set out tomorrow and cover some good ground over the next 2 days. And I'll see them by a town whose name I have forgotten, but I'm sure I'll bring out in the next editorial. Thanks.